Lakers Nation, welcome in. Trevor Lane here for LakersNation.com, your home for everything Lakers. And today we've got a quick update on the Lakers injury report, which does unfortunately feature a surprise, a courtesy of our own Ryan Ward. LeBron James indeed listed as out tomorrow night against the Los Angeles Clippers. Not a surprise. Also expected to be out for Friday's game against the Portland Trailblazers. Both of these games could have a major impact on where teams finish up in the standings this season. Now, we also see that Dennis Schroeder is out due to COVID protocols, so he will not be there. We know he's out for at least 10 to 14 days, maybe can get back with a few games left in the regular season, but we'll have to wait and see how that plays out. But the surprise on the list here is Talen Horton Tucker is listed as questionable with a calf strain for tomorrow night. This is unbelievable to miss LeBron, Schroeder, and now Talen Horton Tucker as well. This is incredibly damaging for the Lakers because THT is one of the few guys left who can actually handle the basketball in terms of initiating the offense. Your primary initiators are LeBron and Dennis Schroeder. Both of those guys are out due to injury slash COVID, and now to lose Talen Horton Tucker potentially as well. Now, maybe he winds up playing, but the fact that he's questionable, again, an unbelievable blow to the Lakers. The only guard they would have left that can act as a ball handler would be Alex Caruso if Talen Horton Tucker does indeed miss this game. Now, I would expect Caruso to start regardless of whether or not THT is there. That's what we saw against the Denver Nuggets. Talen Horton Tucker was still the ball handler coming off the bench. But if THT is not able to go, what happens when Alex Caruso goes to the bench? Who brings the ball up the floor? Who initiates the offense? Who do the Lakers turn to? That could be quite a conundrum for Lakers coach Frank Vogel to try to solve. There simply aren't any other ball handlers on the roster. Maybe you could have Kentavious Caldwell-Pope bring the ball up and try to initiate things. Anthony Davis, of course, can get some offense going out of the high post. Maybe you lean on Marc Gasol a little bit more and let his passing skills try to open some things up for you. But regardless, if Talen Horton Tucker is indeed unable to go tomorrow night against the Clippers, that's going to put the Lakers in a very tricky spot. And even if he is able to go, is this calf strain serious enough to limit him and perhaps impact his overall effectiveness? Some not good news for the Lakers, not just because Talen Horton Tucker is a talented player, but also because of his skill set and the position that he plays. The Lakers are already incredibly thin at, so that could present some real problems tomorrow night against the Clippers. But give me your thoughts on this in the comments down below. And if you guys want to follow me on social media, you can find me at Trevor_Lane on Twitter, at Trevor Lane NBA on Instagram and Facebook. Till next time, stay safe and see ya.